Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another LSPDFR episode. I mean, not really just LSPDFR. This is a military patrol. Hopefully, you guys are going to enjoy that. Now, they actually attacked the downtown police station. They called the I guess regular SWAT couldn't do anything about it, so they decided to call the military. That's when we showed up. I mean, we are heading there right now, and hopefully, we're gonna be able to get this police station back. But anyway, guys. Bravo team, are you ready? By the way, we are going to be using the MS6 Little Bird. I was trying to use the AH6, but I don't know. I need these guys to come along with me. I don't know how many of them I'm going to be able to fit on the MH6, but we'll see how that's going to turn out. But anyway, we are heading to the station, and yeah, hopefully this is going to turn out the way I've planned. But anyway, Bravo team, I don't know how many of these guys I'm going to be able to take with me, though. I've seen they take the AH6 fit at least 3 guys on the side, at least. I don't know if that's going to fit them. And we only get able to fit 2. All right. So anyway, that works. 6 of my guys. We are ready. We're just ready to take the station back. In case I need backup, I might have to call the gunship. I might have to call for backup. Depends on how it's gonna turn out, but if we can handle this by ourselves, we're just gonna do whatever we have to do. And also, thank you guys for all the support, for all the live stream. It's been crazy. We did a live stream from Monday to Friday this week, and we definitely had fun. We had over 1,000 likes. You guys did enjoy that, and yeah, it's been great, man. But anyway, we are heading over there right now. We just gotta get this station back. And yeah, and also thank you to Anarch. I hope I got his name right. Anarchy's X3. He definitely just updated the prison mod. And because of the prison mod, which allow us to be able to fly the helicopter out of here without getting blown up, or without having to fight other army's officers. So now they show us respect. Now we could actually go in the prison without no problem. And yeah, we're just gonna have fun. Now I can actually do some more military patrol. And also we could actually jump off the helicopters. There's so many things that he added to this mine too. So definitely I really appreciate it. But now we are also using, you know, a bunch of different mines. And the police station got attacked. So we just gotta make sure we get close enough. You guys all ready? I do say I'm ready, man. I'm ready for battle. All right, so we're just gonna try to land like probably close to the station. I hope they're not gonna start firing at us. I hope they're not gonna start shooting. But as soon as we get close, I know they usually attack. Let's see if they won't attack this time. All right, I'm looking at the police station. It looked like a plane crashed into the police station. What the hell? Wow. All right, I look crazy right now. All right, so we're gonna try to land on this building over here. Yeah, I could see smoke from the top. Oh man. All right, we gotta do this, guys. All right, Bravo team, you guys are ready? We just gotta land this thing and we're just gonna attack. That is crazy. It's been a while since we did something like this too, man. Thank you guys. Oh man, this is crazy. All right, so we gotta do this with Bravo team right now. My guys are ready. And we just gotta attack, man. We just gotta attack right now. We already know they got a couple officers as hostages. So we just gotta find a way to get in the building. But anyway, I'm gonna take care of all these guys on top of the building, though. I can see one head over there. Is that? I see one of them with the binoculars. I know they usually trying to shoot me down from here. Oh, I'm gonna go for him anyway. There you go. Damn, I gotta get him. Shit, I missed. Oh shit. Oh shit, he's running. Oh, he's about to call for help. Damn. Guys, we fucked up, guys. Guys, come on, we gotta go. Oh man, we're gonna try to get in the building right now. Cause we really messed up. Yes, it is over. Oh, there's some other guys that probably didn't hear us. But I'm not sure I'm a freaking sniper. I know that was loud enough. Okay, I could go for this guy right here. Damn, why do I keep moving? Oh, damn, they already know we here, guys. They already know we here. Just making sure he's down. All right, so let me just take care of these guys on top of the building. Are they on the move already? No, they still standing like nothing happened. All right, I'm gonna take care of him and him. There's a couple guys over there too. I just don't want to get close to the building and then they definitely gonna take care of me. Damn, good shot. All right, I don't think there's nobody else. All right, they probably on the other side anyway. Oh shoot, they attacking again. Oh man. All right, so we're trying to get in the building right now, guys. We have to go in. We have to go in now because I don't want them to start shooting these officers because we already messed up. I was trying to snipe the first guy and go for the second one, but we kind of messed up on that one. But we have officers standing over there like nothing happened. Officer, come on. What happened? Like, why you just standing there like that? Just standing like nothing happened. Oh, there they go. Oh, you was helping out. All right, he was planning on helping. Officer, don't try to like, yo, didn't you guys call us to take care of this? What are you doing here, officer? Oh, we got a hostage that just got out. All right, we got an officer that just got out right now. All right, so one hostage just got out. So he didn't have no weapon. So that's how you could tell he was a hostage. Yo, this officer needs to back up. Back up, bro, back up. All right, I got, oh, damn. I don't know what happened, but damn, we got officer down, guys. Officer down. Damn. I'm trying to take care of this scene right now. I don't want to call paramedics or anybody right now because they're going to end up getting shot too. All right, officer, we got another hostage that just got out again. Oh, shoot. Damn, paramedic is already showing up though. All right, anyway, I just don't want nobody to get shot again, man. And I don't want any bystander to get shot. Oh, we here in the fire department too. All right, I'm not negotiating anymore, man. I don't have time for negotiation anymore. If they call us, we here to just take care of business right now, man. We are just here to take care of business. Come on, we gotta take everybody now. Oh, we got an officer. We got an officer over there too. All right, guys, don't shoot the officer. Don't. All right, yeah, these guys. All right, as you guys can see, it's the Meriwether that actually decided to take over the station. I don't know how they crashed a plane over here. All right, that's an officer, guys. Don't shoot him. All right, maybe we could go for the arrest for this guy. Sir, I need you to put your hands up. Put your hands up, sir. All right. He's cooperating. All right, if I catch any of them cooperating like that, maybe I'll make the arrest, but most likely we're going to end up shutting down everybody. All right, team. Bravo, team. Come on, move out the way. Let me make this arrest, and then we can move to the rest of the building, at least, to take care of all these guys, man. All right, officer. Good job. Thank you. I think he probably was one of the hostages. Damn, we got a couple officers down. We do have a couple officers down, but we still have to clear the building, guys. Damn, it looked like they got a lot of weapons, too. It looked like they have a lot of firepower. I'm surprised they're not using it yet. But anyway, Bravo team, we, no question asked. Anybody you see, just shoot. Just shoot now, unless it's an officer. All right, let's clear this room. Let's get this. Okay, we good. We clearing this room. Anybody without a uniform is definitely getting shot on this one. I just don't want no casualty either, man. But anyway, we're gonna try our best to. Oh shoot! No. Oh man, I was just saying I don't want no casualty. All right, we got officer down. We got another officer. All right, too much officer down, guys. We're gonna have to call the paramedic. Stay down. All right, so with that one, guys, I'm definitely gonna have to call the paramedic. They need to get in here at least. But we usually have to wait until we clear the building first before we let anybody in. But anyway, let's try to clear the building as fast as we can. Oh, whoa, who's shooting at me? Why you guys didn't shoot him? Yo, they let this sniper get through like that. All right, thank you, team. Thank you. We got to clear the rest of the building. All right. That officer's taking care of business over there. All right, all right. Let's go. Let's go help him out, guys. Let's go help him out. Is he good? Oh, damn, he's down. All right, that officer's down. Damn it. Is there anybody else? All right, anyway. Jesus. I got it. We have to clear the top of the building, guys. I know we shot at least four of them, but I don't know. I think it might be one of them alive. So let's go. We got to clear the top of the building, and then we can actually check the basement. I'm hearing gunshot left to right. It's crazy. This is like the quiet moment. We got this, though. We got this, guys. We got this. Come on. We got this. What's my team? Oh, I thought you guys left me hanging. I need my team over here, man. All right, so we just get into the roof. Just got to make sure we clear the roof. Damn, they even blew up this helicopter. Wow, they were really trying to take over. They even had the... Wow, that's crazy. All right, so it looked like everybody's down. I'm just checking the rest, like the rest of the areas at least, to make sure that everybody's down. All right, we're good over here. Whoa, who's shooting? All right, most like, ah, damn. Y'all didn't see that. Y'all didn't see that tackle time, my own officers. All right, I'm hearing those gunshots, guys. I don't think it's coming from up here. So it looked like the basement definitely have a couple guys. Oh my God, what's up with this tackle time? You guys better stop laughing. But anyway, let's run downstairs. All right, so we got to clear the basement now. And I'm hearing those gunshots. So it's definitely some guys in the basement. Y'all hearing those gunshots? Yeah, it's definitely some guys. Yeah, I remember this tricking guy. All right. What they were thinking, like the LSPD didn't have backup. All right. Oh, this guy is still with us. I totally forgot about. Whoa. Yo, thank God we cleared that. You saw the bomb on the door. Yo. Thank God we. Let's just act like we cleared that. Most likely, if I saw that on the door, I wasn't even trying to get in from that way. So we would have to go to the back. All right, so let's just make sure we clear the whole basement. Oh, there's nobody in the basement. All right, there's nobody in the basement. All right, so we can actually put this guy in one of the cells anyway. All right, you know what? I don't need this guy to get shot now. Where is he? Come on, buddy. I need you in this cell right now. Where are you? Where's my prisoner? Where is he? Oh, there you go. All right, come in. Bring your ass in this cell right now. No, not this one. All right, he got stuck. He's trying to follow me, so I gotta get him to get in here first. Okay, there you go. All right, so let's go in the cell. Just follow me in here. Oh my God, don't try to go the opposite way now. Come on, follow me in here. There you go. All right, so we could leave this guy in here while we take care of the rest of the building. All right, so let's go back here, man. Oh, what the hell? I'm getting hit by invisible force? What the hell was that? Yo, what kind of is this? What? I mean, I'm going crazy right now, for real. Oh, there they go. What the hell? I was like, I'm getting hit by invisible force. What the hell was that? I thought I was seeing a ghost, guy. Guys, I really thought I was seeing a ghost, but anyway. All right, who else is left? We clear. Oh, we're not clear. Oh, we didn't have a weapon, but anyway, I'm not negotiating today. All right, put your hands up, sir. He's attacking. Put your hands up. Oh, my guy's in negotiate. All right, that works for me. All right, I could hear these guys, but I can't see them. It looked like they might be not on top of the building, but I don't know this. Where are they? I could hear them, but I can't see them. All right, these guys are all down. All right, that's the fire department that's trying to make it through right now. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, the bystanders. All right, so the fire department trying to make it through, but right now it's a good thing we're not letting them through because we didn't clear the whole building yet because I'm hearing these guys. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where are they? Where are they? Where are these guys? All right, so I can hear them. I can't see them. Where are they coming from? I hope that was not a glitch. Like, you know, sometimes these guys will spawn inside a building in a location where we can't get in. But anyway, guys, we have to go around the building at least to clear these guys because nope, I'm not leaving nobody alive on this one. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Let's go around. Let's go around. Let's make sure we clear the whole building, man. Now the fire department just keep going back and forth. They driving that I guess unmarked Tahoe, whatever. All right, they clear this side. I'm guessing the officer shot that guy because I didn't come around here. The paramedics are here already. Let's go around. Let's go around. We did a good job after all. I think my whole team is here. I took a couple shots. But we made it. All right, so I'm going around to see if who the heck was shooting at us. It looked like they really was trying to take over, guys. But that was a fail. All right, let me just remove. All right, so I just had to change that so you guys could see clearly. Where are these guys? Oh, they might be up here. Oh, yes, they are. Yes, they are. Oh, fell grenade. Damn. It's coming right back at us. Oh, shoot. All right, guys. Shoot, 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 shoot. I might have to go up there. Oh, there you go. There you go. I got him now. Wow, somebody actually spawned over there? That's crazy. All right, so let's go up. Let's go up here. No. I'm stuck. All right, so let's go up here. I just need to verify that these guys are down. And then we just gonna get out of here, man. That was it. They could actually get the station back now. I know the paramedics are gonna make it back over here. All right, fire truck just got here. They gotta take care of their business, but we are all set, man. Come on, guys, let's go, man. That was good team. Bravo team, we did good, man. I don't know if none of y'all didn't make it. I just need to check. When we get back to the helicopter, maybe we'll know if. Yeah, all of us made it. All right, but anyway, guys, let's go. Let's go. Come on, guys. Come on. Look at these guys are still down. Anyway, the local unit will take care of them, but as for us, guys, we did a good job. Bravo team. I mean, we're not going to let nobody know that we were here. We out of here. Look at the station. Still smoking, though. But anyway, the fire department just made it. Paramedic just made it. We'll notify them when we get back to the base. But we all set, man. Come on, guys. Come on. I can't leave without you, bro. All right, so let's head back to the station, guys. Hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this episode. I'm not sure if this is going to be a short one or depends on how long I've been playing for, but hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this episode, of course. What the hell? Okay, there you go. I was about to say, I thought I lost control of this for a second. But anyway, let's head to this. Let's head back to Zancudo base, and I just got to fly out of there and... You know, we gotta go to our regular ship. Anyway, let's go. All right, so we're just making it right now. I'm wondering if that guy that I left over there, it looked like he's still there with the blue marker. All right, we're gonna land at the same place we left off, and yeah, that's gonna be about it, guys. Wow, that was crazy. He's still there. He is still here. Waiting for us? You were waiting for us, guys? Where is he? I don't see him yet. I see this dude. guarding over here? Oh, there you go, there you go. I see him over there. Wow. Anyway, Bravo team, you did a good job. They got their station back, and yeah, we could actually go back to doing some LSPDFR now, man. Yeah, you should have seen what we did, bro. Anyway, I'll let you know what happened later. Right, wondering, like, what the hell you guys did? Oh, you guys are still alive. But anyway, guys, this is going to be about it for this episode. I might live stream later. I'm not sure yet, but our regular live stream is going to be Monday to Friday. You know, just having fun with the Let's Go to Work, since you guys have been enjoying that a lot. But anyway, guys, we're just going to check out over here. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Until next time. Peace.